This is a short video about how I organize my LEGO hobby into a fully sorted, compact, mobile solution. This is all the LEGO I use. Let me take you through my collection. This box contains mostly tracks, panels and LEGO Technic figures. The one underneath stores my tire collection. Most of my collection is stored in 10 of these organizing boxes. The first box contains all my pins. It looks like a lot, but in my latest roller coaster mock, I actually ran out of black pins. The second box contains all my axles and in the center some mechanically interesting parts. The third box contains all my gears, diffs, clutches and large turntables. The fourth box contains most of my connectors and thin lift arms. The fifth box contains mostly yellow lift arms and my curved gear racks. The sixth box contains mostly black lift arms. The seventh mostly dark bluish gray lift arms. And the eighth box contains mostly light gray arms. The ninth box contains a large variation of parts, mostly what did not really belong in the other boxes or what I own in very small quantities. The 10th box contains all my motors, battery boxes, extension wires, lights and sounds, S-brakes, infrared parts and my homemade power function laser and electromagnet. Whenever I feel like building, I just unstack the 10 boxes and I get to work. I've always got them arranged so that the boxes I need most are closest to me and always in the same pattern, so I instantly know where to find the part I need. I keep my collection this compact and efficient by working with three rules. I only build with studless LEGO Technic. This massively limits the number of parts I need to store. My mocks get taken apart shortly after filming and editing. I created this YouTube channel to act as a digital shelf. That way my parts are not being held hostage by my builds. I only use four main colors. This is because most parts are cheap in those colors. I like the color combination and using just four colors makes it easy to sort them. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to check out my other builds.